it's Melanie, and this is Leanne, my mother, and today we are going to do the backwards book title challenge, so stay tuned. So today we're going to do the backwards book title challenge. Okay, so the way it works is we talk into this little thing, and let me show you an example. So I'll press record, and I'm going to say monster. Monster. And then you can either play it forward.
Monster.
Or you can play it backwards.
Hersnum.
Hersnum. And so she would have headphones on, and I would say the book title, and then she'd have to play it backwards and figure out how to say it, like
Hersnum.
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 And then she would have to record it backwards. Hersnum. And then listen to that backwards.
Monster.
And try to figure out what the book title is. Now, we're not going to use all of my books. We're just going to use the ones on these six shelves here. Because I have a ridiculous amount of books. And it would just be too difficult to use all of them. So, yes, just these six shelves here. And, yeah, that's what we're going to do. All right, are you ready?
I guess so.
Do you want to record first or do you want to listen first?
I'm going to record first.
All right, let me put my...
You say when you're ready. Angels of Destruction. Okay.
My scarf is about to wash me out.
What? All right, let's try this again.
My scarf is about to wash me out.
Nurse what?
My scarf is about to wash me out.
Nurse guts do butts it. Nurse us oos us kabukek.
What?
Okay.
Can you hear it at all in there? Can you hear your title in there? Okay, let's try that one again. Hold on.
Angels of Destruction.
You did the same one, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
You said you did that like you thought it was going to sound different.
This is hard.
Nurse
got scooped up or yet. Nurse go yet.
Hey, yo, what's that, sir?
Play it again.
Hey, yo, what's that, sir? Hey, yo, what's that, sir?
Can you hear it?
Snippet.
I don't know. I give up. What is it? You can't play it back.
Oh, I can't.
Uh-uh.
Angels of Destruction.
The Bazaar of Bad Dreams.
Smears bad for her, Elizabeth. Smears bad for her, Elizabeth. Smears bad for her, Elizabeth.
Sneers, bad, prick, snarls the butt. Is there anything similar?
Amazon's internet series.
How about we stick to just these four shelves right here?
Okay.
And it's on one of those four shelves.
The bazaar, that.
You got a point. The bazaar of bad dreams.
The bazaar of bad dreams. One for me, one for me. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
13 little blue envelopes.
Spell it la Laritra. Did you hear it?
Say it, do it again.
Very little.
Thank you.
I can record it again if you want, so you can play it some more and say it backwards again. There's a little snippet in there.
Okay, here, I'll let you record it again.
13 little blue envelopes.
That sounds different.
It sounds different from you saying it.
No, from the first time I did it backwards when you said it.
Spell me Google Mona Lisa.
Gates
of Paradise?
How many guesses do you get before you're out? Three?
Sure. 13 little blue envelopes?
Yay!
Oh! This is way harder than I thought it was going to be.
Winter Song.
This is fun.
The monsters, nope.
Winter Tom.
Does it sound anything like it?
Winter Tom.
Gosh, this is hard.
And you did a really good job.
Really?
Yeah.
Winter Tom.
Oh, well, let me just see here.
Winter Tom.
Gosh. Undead much?
Nope.
And you say I did a good job.
You did a very good job.
Well.
Winter Tom.
Gosh.
Winter Tom.
I give up.
Winter Song.
Oh.
Listen to it.
Winter Song.
Winter Song.
Winter Song.
You did really good. Okay. You get to record now.
Okay.
Hold on. Let me get my thing going here.
A passion for him.
My hearth gick chaffuff.
I know that's nowhere close. Play it again. Oh, maybe. Maybe, yeah. Yeah. Play it again. Yeah. It's in there.
A passion for him?
Yep. Good job. Let's see. Is it the last one?
No, we're going to do five each. So okay. We've done three each.
This is the third.
And we both have 2 points. Because we've both given up on one.
Okay.
We have always lived in the castle.
Good song. I was into it. Golly, would you do pick the longest title up there? Just look for a really long title. Teeter, teeter. This sounds like it's like Taiwanese or something. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? It's funny listening to it. Oh gosh, I don't know if I can say all that. I can't get my head around it.
That's how I've been on all of yours.
Right. Sound like bone quickly. Mop, sow, veal, heel. What the hell?
What the hell?
No, maybe you need to do that again.
We have always lived in the castle.
All right, let's try it again. This is harder than it looks. All right, I guess you see how hard it is. What the hell? Ah, so many words. I get tickled in the last part of it, and I'm just
blah, all the rest of it. What the hell? What the hell?
Yeah, what the hell? Hog sound, kneel, but feel up in the hill.
You may have split things up. Not properly.
It's just too painful to try to do it again.
Want to just take some guesses?
Well, let me just read some titles here. We have always lived in the castle.
Yes.
Because I was...
This is the longest title. I was surprised you didn't turn around a long time ago.
That last word, hearing it over and over in my head, I was like, well, that's the castle.
The what the heel is the all from the L in the
castle,
always.
In the castle.
We no, it's the backwards. So it's we have always. What the heel?
We have always lived in the castle. Okay, so I got one.
Yeah.
Yay!
You're 3-2.
Are you ready? The immortal realm.
Go. Okay. Wire walk on yet?
I know it's all worn out.
Do you hear it?
Yeah.
I know it's all worn out.
Do you hear it well?
Part of it really well.
I know it's all worn out.
You scared me.
Play it again.
Play it again. One word is dead on. What's the name of this app? Reverse Talk. It's fun. You should try it. You want to take a guess?
Ain't not the Oregon.
Let's play it again and listen to what you're saying.
Ain't not the Oregon.
Ain't not the Oregon. Ain't nothing to worry on. That's what it sounds like. Ain't nothing to worry on. I don't think I have a book that's called Ain't Nothing to Worry On, though. The Immortal Realm?
Yes!
Yay!
Yeah. Now play it and listen.
Ain't no realm.
Okay.
So we're three and then one didn't know each.
Yeah. The glass spare.
Hurry up, Sally.
I didn't touch it. It's possessed.
Hurry up, Sally.
Hurry up, Salga.
Hurry up, Scalga.
A glass spare.
What? Is that anywhere close?
Hug likes very.
Is it like close or is it way far away? Or a hint?
It's close.
Hug likes very.
It's not like, it's not as good as Winter Song.
Man, I'm in trouble then.
Hug likes very.
But it's pretty good.
Glass bear?
Mm-hmm. Good job!
This is the last one.
All right, so you have four and I have three.
Know. Yeah.
Let me get my music going. Oh, hold on.
The Book of Reuben. Oh. Did you hear me?
Huh?
Did you hear me? Did you hear anything I said?
I heard you start to say something.
Okay, let's see. I'll have to do it again because you're hollering in there.
Okay. Just do a different one.
Okay. Apple and rain.
Go. I was getting into it. Okay.
Near Nilmac. I'm wondering.
Yeah.
Is that good?
Yeah, play it again.
I'm wondering.
That is so good.
sounds like I'm wondering.
I'm wondering.
It's so good.
Is apple and rain?
That's it!
Yay!
Now play it and listen.
I'm wondering.
Apple and rain.
So we tied.
Good job. That was fun,
but that was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be.
It was. It really was. It was fun.
Well, if you like this video, give us a big thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more videos like this, click that subscribe button down below. And until next time, bye!